of the reasons debugging is hard is because when we see something go wrong in a program's output, we have to guess what code was responsible. For example, in this program, the blue slider seems to have no effect on the color drawn. The Y-line is a new kind of debugging tool that allows us to ask questions directly about a program's output. The Y-line records the program's execution, and when we quit the program, it recreates a history of the program's output. For example, we can ask questions about primitive properties of this rectangle, such as its location and color, and also questions about the entities that this rectangle represents, for example, why a field has a certain value or why a method was not called. Here I'm wondering why this particular line is black instead of blue, so I click on this stroke and ask why is it black. The Y line determines the cause of the color and shows a visualization explaining it. The selection in the visualization corresponds to this field reference in the source code, and the Y line shows follow-up questions about this event both in the source code and in the visualization at the bottom. To find out where the color came from, we can ask the question, why did the color equal black? When we hover over this question, it shows a preview of where we will jump to in the source code. When we click on it, the Y line finds the origin of the value and shows it in the source code. It also adds the event to the visualization, bookmarking our various locations. If we look at the instantiation of this color, the blue slider was never used, so we found our bug.